island of Hawaii is the sacred birthplace of the legendary king Kamehameha. Across the heavens, the old Hawaiian prophecy was fulfilled. In the year of the blazing comet, as it streaked across the chilling and black Hawaiian sky, the child was born. He was destined to become the one to unite all of the Hawaiian Islands. A warrior king like no other. He would rise and be called Kamehameha, the Lone God. Only the fastest and fiercest of Waimea's fighting elite became the great king's warriors. And these islands never the same again. This is the epic legend of Kamehameha the Great.
Thank you. we present the daring of nature, fire dance of Polynesia.
Thank you. No.
stage. I'd like to thank all of you for joining us today.